a huge boot in the face of John Cena.
How does a 500-pound giant sneak up on somebody? Wow.
Now Big Show is dragging Chavo to the corner so Chavo can make a tag into the Big Show.
Well, very, very smart, grabbing the tag rope by the Big Show here.
And now the official tag is made. John Cena is in trouble at the hands of a giant. Oh, what an elbow, 500 pounds into the injured knee of John Cena. It's John Cena, Rey Mysterio versus the Big Show and Chavo Guerrero. And remember, that injured knee was caused by the Big Show in the Royal Rumble matchup. But John Cena battling back.
John Cena doing everything possible. But again, that boot, that humongous boot of Big Show in the face, that's got to be it.
Cover by Big Show, Rey Mysterio breaks up the three count. Big Show meets John Cena at WrestleMania with the U.S. title on the line, and Big Show not happy with the actions of Rey Mysterio.
Well, Rey Mysterio interjected himself in this matchup. He's supposed to hold the tag rope. What's going to happen to Rules?
Big Show with that frying pan-like hand. That'll take the wind out of him. Chavo Guerrero, the Cruiserweight champion, in off the tag. Carried away, big uppercut to John Cena.
And you just notice how Chavo keeps his back to Rey Mysterio, which cuts the ring in half.
Hook of the leg on Cena, John Cena kicks out. You notice how confident Chavo Guerrero has become over the past couple of weeks since winning the Cruiserweight title.
He should be. Chavo's the new Cruiserweight champion. He's going to defend that title at WrestleMania, that Cruiserweight Open, and his father's out here watching his back.
Chavo with the right hand, driving John Cena to the mat below. John Cena has Chavo. How wise is Chavo to drag Cena to the corner by his injured knee?
Chavo Guerrero was a former one half of the tag team champion, so he knows what he's doing in regards to tag team.
And Big Show would love to damage that knee of Cena. So John Cena doesn't have an opportunity to battle for that U.S. title at WrestleMania. And there's the Chavo sucks chance that drive Chavo crazy.
I don't blame Chavo. People are telling you suck, you'd be hot too. Well, now the Big Show again on the attack. On John Cena. John Cena, damn near stand up here.
Now look at Big Show. What a right hand. Right straight smack into the forehead of John Cena.
And now talking smack, the Big Show is.
You talk smack if you were 7'502".
Yep.
This crowd trying to will Cena back into the matchup.
Yeah, trying to give Cena his second win. I don't know if these people can help Cena here.
John Cena looked across the ring. Big Show walks into the boots of Cena. John Cena for the second win on the back of Big Show. Trying to put the Big Show to sleep.
Yeah, John Cena got that rear naked choke on top of the giant. The Big Show here.
Big Show. Is Big Show fading?
Tough to choke that big man out.
John Cena's got it locked in. John Cena has it locked in.
And John Cena has all his weight on the upper back of the Big Show.
The Big Show countered. The Big Show a bit weary here.
Yeah, might have lost some blood to his
brain. John Cena shot to the skull of the Big Show. John Cena trying to battle back. Makes a tag. And here comes Mysterio.
Look at the size difference. Look at the speed though of Mysterio.
Mysterio taking Chavo out. Chop to the knee of Big Show.
That's it.
Rey Mysterio.
Chop down to Redwood. Chopping down to Redwood.
Mysterio trying to take the big man off his feet. And will he do it? Not there.
Spinning
him,
kicking. Another
one.
Oh, yeah.
The big man is reeling. There's the quickness of Mysterio. Rey Mysterio. Top rope.
Kicks
it in. Top rope. Mysterio took it off.
He did it.
Chavo's down. Two. And Big Show kicked out with authority.
With power, the Big Show just chucking the Mysterio right off his chest.
But how about Mysterio taking the Big Show off his feet? Hey, Chavo just tagged his way in.
Yeah, I don't think the Big Show looked like he was getting ready to do some damage, but so's Chavo now.
Chavo Guerrero setting Mysterio up with a snap suplex. And this is what Chavo's Uncle Eddie does, the triple suplex.
That's why you hear these boos in this arena, people not respecting Chavo taking a page out of his Uncle Eddie, the WWE Champion's playbook.
Wait, that might not be all he's taken out of the playbook. Chavo Guerrero's climbing the ropes here.
Uh-oh.
Chavo Guerrero's to the top rope.
Chavo
Guerrero going for the frog splash. Mysterio rolled out of the way. Rey Mysterio rolled out of the way.
But can Mysterio capitalize? Spin and roll. Here we
Chavo
go.
up, shoulders down. And Big Show breaks up a three count. John Cena attacking the U.S. champion. Those two meet at WrestleMania.
John Cena snapped out here, Cole.
Big Show knocked off the apron. Cena's all fired up.
What the hell's going on? Out of mayhem.
John Cena coming away at the big man. But Big Show with a big right hand. John Cena.
Look at this.
Barricade goes Cena kidney first.
You gotta wonder how the back feels there.
And Big Show. Cena out of the way. Big Show into the crowd. Meanwhile, it's Chavo and Mysterio in the ring. The Cruiserweight Champion on the attack.
What a match here. And Chavo is all over Mysterio, like white on rice out here.
And Mysterio. Oh, look at that.
Hit the world head. This is 619. Here we come.
The 619 connects. Mysterio. Cover. Watch the line.
Two.
Mysterio has pinned the Cruiserweight Champion.
Here we go. John Cena.
And look at Chavo Sr. attacking Mysterio from behind. Chavo's dead. Tumbling away. And out John Cena's in the ring.
Oh, look
out.
That's you. Oh, man, Chavo Sr.'s in trouble. F.U.
Chavo Sr. suffers the F.U. Uh-oh. Look at Big Show with a big clothesline. And Rey Mysterio goes on the ride. Show slam.
Must come down.
Wow. The dominant Big Show with his eyes on John Cena.
And this is the one Big Show wanted. John Cena, look at that.
Could that be the fate of John Cena at WrestleMania?
Well, it's the Big Show.
The ever-dominant Big Show, the United States Champion. With body running everywhere around the Big Man.
Where Big Show goes, carnage follows. In 17 days in WrestleMania, Big Show puts the U.S. title on the line against John Cena. The carnage follows us to Madison Square Garden. Well, ladies and gentlemen, earlier on tonight, Kurt Angle asked us, are we ready for the truth?